After requests from multiple viewers, I put a glass mirror under the solar death ray. I was reluctant to do this because it involves glass and reflected light, but I aimed the death ray at the mirror and then stood back. Check out what happened next. Even though this giant lens can melt rock, I was surprised that the reflective mirror was so susceptible to the intense funneled sunlight. The glass mirror was no match for the hellish temperatures from the solar death ray.